Hey, what's up everybody? Synicalmanor here. Today we're in the Mirage 2000. And we're going after... Well, actually, we've been here in the Persian Gulf with France and helping train United Arabs, and the United Emirate Arabs to fly the Mirage. But we've gotten word that there is a C-130 carrying some weapons of mass destruction taking off from Lima Air Force Base. That's been controlled by the Iranians. And we are trying to intercept them. And get everything, get them to land. So we can interrogate them and confiscate the weapons. But if not, we have orders to shoot them down. So that's what we're gonna go do. Hopefully not have to shoot them down, but hopefully we can just get them to land for us so we can find out what's going on. Here we're going to take off and go. Have all of our lights on for this mission. We want them to see us and understand that we don't want to harm them if we can help it. But if we have to, we've got to do what we got to do. Today on board we do have the Magics and Super 530s. This is my tank. And if you notice it there, you can see the AWAC taking off in the background. So I'm just waiting on the alignment. It's almost finished. 8 seconds. Release park and brake, turn our nose wheel steering on, get out of here. And I'm gonna taxi fast on this one. We're trying to scramble. Normally you wouldn't taxi this fast, but we're trying to get there and get up because that aircraft, we have the word that the aircraft is flying to an island. The island is very heavily armed with air-to-air missiles, their SAM sites, air-to-air cannons and things like that, so we don't want to have a chance to get where he gets close into that. I'm going to intercept him before he gets there or gets into their side of fire or their radar range. So we're going to to take off here, intercept him, because this is a police interceptor. And go from there. Go ahead and request takeoff.
Uzi, 1-1, request takeoff.
knows we're here. He's flaring. All we want him to do is land.
Runway 13 to pattern altitude.
go ahead and put our approach on.
Landing.
Throw our gear down. That sometimes it'll just yank it on one side. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I know it was kind of a meh mission, but that's something that the interceptor does. The Mirage. It's a air police interceptor. So that's one thing that it does. It turns its police light on and goes and tries to intercept aircraft and do its thing, you know. So hopefully you like that. See you next time. You have a great one.